man, can we stop at a store?
Seriously? We're making good time. What is it
yeah,
that we need?
Yeah, I left my shit at the venue last night like a dumbass. Yeah, man. Well, just please keep your eye out for a Radio Shack.
Radio Shack?
I can wake it with an itch to hit my vape pen. I pulled it, but that shit's dead. It flickers on a straight red. I turned to grabbing a battery from off the charger, then remembered that I left it in the outlet near the bar. No time to dilly-dally, the next city gets farther than the last city. Go miles and hours without it, it could be blasting me. I thought I could hang, but now I'm fiending as I gnash my teeth. So tempted to cop a pack of squares.
Come on, that's nasty, sheesh, let's get on.
Attempt to keep a composure, but be made headstrong. Like a soldier, but fighting hopes to see the red dawn. But I'm already wounded and woozy, losing my damn patience. I knew I should've caved in at the last gas station. Like a tantrum child, I forget how to behave and act. Till I spotted a shopping center with a random Radio Shack. And I take an exit, but fuck who knows where. But I know that I'm excited cause the fool don't care.
In retrospect, we should've never gotten out the car. What were we thinking out in Texas, somewhere real far?
This vape pen needs a charger and a battery.
Once we pulled in the lot, they gon' leave us scattering. It's what they thought when we peered through that window.
I'm needing one item so that I can smoke that lava flow.
I'm counting dough, keep it close. Cause when we turned around, it was a pickup driver gripping totes. A hidden burner at 11 a.m. They didn't know us, and we didn't know them. We didn't know when the shack was open. We never got the answer, but we're told to keep in motion. Wheels up, we were chased out of town. Don't remember the name, but know not to come around. Two rapids shot dead, the bodies never found. Lucky it wasn't worse after something so profound.